Hi friends, this is Tana. Today I am going to teach you how to solve the second layer of the Rubik's Cube. This is how the Rubik's Cube looks like once the second layer is solved. I have explained how to solve the first layer in detail in my part 1 video. Hope you have watched it and learned how to solve the first layer. For this video, I am using the Rubik's Cube for which the first layer is solved. Now we are going to solve the second layer. Now you look at the topmost layer where the yellow is in the center. Then you choose any middle piece without yellow. This middle piece is having yellow, so I am moving to this piece. This piece is also having yellow in the other side. This middle piece has orange and the other side blue. So I am turning it to the orange and blue centers. Now we have the blue and orange centers. Turn the topmost layer opposite from these center pieces. Now we are going to replace the blue and orange piece with this target yellow piece. As the target is on the right side, do the left algorithm. L prime, U prime, L, U. You turn it to the orange side and do the right algorithm. R, U, R prime, U prime. Now that piece is fixed. Now we have found the blue and red piece. Turn it to the blue and red centers. Here are the blue and red centers. Turn the topmost layer opposite direction from these two center pieces and do the right algorithm R, U, R prime, U prime. Turn it to the red side and do the left algorithm L prime, U prime, L, U. We have found the red and green piece. Turn it to the green and red center pieces. Here are the pieces. Turn the topmost layer opposite from these center pieces. This is the target piece, so do the left algorithm. L prime, U prime, L, U. Turn it to the red side and do the right algorithm. R, U, R prime, U prime. Now that piece is fixed. Now we need to take this piece out of the middle layer because it is orange in green side and green in orange side. Do the right algorithm. R, U, R prime, U prime. Turn it to the orange side and do the left algorithm. L prime, U prime, L, U. That piece that was there is taken out. Turn it to the green and orange centers. Here are the green and orange centers. Turn the topmost layer opposite from these two center pieces. Do the right algorithm. R, U, R prime, U prime. Turn it to the orange side and do the left algorithm. L prime, U prime, L, U. That piece is fixed and the middle layer is fixed. I hope you liked my video. I will be uploading the third layer video in the next few days. Please don't forget to subscribe and click the bell button. Thanks for watching.